gets it back up and in. Abdul-Jabbar's got the lead up to 11 now for Los Angeles.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort.
And now here's Johnson, the fast break chance, and an intentional foul right there.
Yeah, not sure what that was about. I mean, talk about a brain cramp.
The Lakers have hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Detroit making a switch. Sharge is checked in. Time called here. The Pistons decide to talk it over.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
Without question. Maybe not too many high percentage looks, a trend that they'd like to reverse.
Pistons trail by 13. Outside Mullen. Johnson against Thomas. Over Johnson. Here's Ewing. No good again that time.
Boy, you can just see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
It's something that happens to every team. You just have to ride it out, play your hardest, and live with the results. I thought maybe the D would...